Hey, look, a person with autism.
Huh? Who are you?
I'm Autism Awareness. Now be quiet while I make people aware of your symptoms. Autism makes people oversensitive to stimuli, require a rigid routine, avoid eye contact, and have a narrow range of interests. People with autism engage in pointless and awkward repetitive behaviors. They're so different.
Stimming isn't pointless? What do you mean?
I'm making the
world
aware.
Why?
Because you're such a tragic figure, trapped behind all those symptoms. I'm wearing blue to show the world that I tolerate your existence. I can't fix you, so I support a charity determined to erase you. Autism Speaks says it's time to listen, so you listen to me. Autism is an epidemic that has to be stopped.
What? That's backwards. I'm not an epidemic. I'm not tragic. I'm not trapped by anything other than your crappy idea of me. Maybe if you listen to me, you learn that autism isn't something to be afraid of. Or
nothing you have to say is worth listening to because you have autism and your voice doesn't need to be heard if I speak for you. I know what's good for you more than you do. Here, let's fix you up so you're presentable. First, you don't need D's.
Hey!
Sit still. Hands quiet. Good girl. Look me in the eyes. Hands quiet. Hands quiet. We can't let anybody see how different you are. There. Now you're tolerable for neurotypicals. Are you okay?
No.
What's wrong?
An Autism Speaks supporter was here a few minutes ago. She wouldn't listen to me. She said she only tolerates me because she can't make my autism vanish. Then she took away my coping mechanisms and said it's for my own good. She wouldn't listen to anything I said.
Oh, really? Hang on a sec. I think I see her. Here you go.
Thank you. Who are you?
I'm Autism Acceptance. Hey, you can stim if you want. Stimming is awesome.
Really?
Yeah. I want you just the way you are right now. Hey! I've got Africa by Toto on repeat. Here. Rock out and enjoy yourself.